Hello and welcome. This movie is about WDM in custom enclosures. And I would like to address the following topics. Custom enclosures and solutions, naming and specific solution samples. First, I would like to start with a little movie, which you can see.
Welcome. And this movie, I would like to show you some custom applications. We all know the 19-inch casings, of course. But sometimes you have a ground enclosure or a wall mount enclosure, and you have a thing like this. Well, you have so many versions that we cannot offer for every version a specific thing. We do offer these wall mount enclosures and also solutions for underground enclosures like what you have here, where you have your fusion splice tray in here, and you of course want to know, can I put a MUX in it, an OADM, and so on. Well, I'm going to show you the samples that there are. This is a 3M tray. We have some experience with Tyco trays as well, because there are so many different versions. I can only show you what we can offer. The first thing we can offer is for an 8-channel CWDM MUX and the 10-channel, so the 1470-1610, the 8-channel, or the 1270 to 1450 10-channel, or the 18-channel. You can put this in really nicely in a tray, as you can see here. So this is an 8-channel CWDM MUX in a tray, and this component is called an Ultra MUX. We offer this as an Ultra MUX. If you want to do some OADM, multiple channels OADM, the only way how we can offer it is in an ABS box, and that's a box like this. The dimensions of the box are 10 centimeters by 8 centimeters, and it's about 1 centimeter deep, and you can just glue this nicely on a tray, and then you can put it in your splicing tray. We offer them with 900 microns tubes, so it's easier to fusion splice for you in the field. The last solution what we can offer you is to make your own OADM in a tray, and we will offer you these tubes. These tubes will get reflect one color of the light, so one color of the light will be taken off. If you want to make an east only 1610 OADM, for example, you're going to need two of these tubes. If you want to make an east-west, then you need four of these tubes. And these tubes can be neatly made into a tray like this. If you want to do an OADM 2, we would advise you to order an ABS box, which you do glue on this. These are the solutions what we have for custom enclosures, for underground enclosures and wall mounts. Thank you very much.
Well, that was a movie, and that does visualize it a lot better on the solutions we have. Now, getting back, we have a naming convention for all our MUXes, and I want to take you to a couple of samples of this. For example, you want to have an underground enclosure for 8-channel CWDM. What you would then would need is the BPEO, and then you would need two of these trays. That's the solid optics 3M tray, and two of these ultramuxes, because you need a MUX and a DMUX. And of course, these do work both ways, so they can be used as a MUX or a DMUX. But for a dual fiber solution, you would need two of these. Another example is if you want to do DWDM in an underground enclosure, you need one of the BPEOs, two trays, and two of the ABSs. DWDMs cannot be offered in as a compact or the ultra MUX shape, and also the lead time for that is so long. So we only offer them in ABS, so two of these also, because you need one for MUX and one for DMUX. Then a sample for an OADM. For the OADM, you can put the MUX and the DMUX in one ABS box, as you can see here. So you would need one tray, one ABS box, and the part name is the SOCWDM OADM 1610-1590-ABS. Then a sample if you want to make your own. So we don't make this, so you want to make your own OADM in a splice tray. That's possible. You offer you order one BPEO, one tray, and you order four of these tubes if you want to do east and west. If you only want to do east only MUX and DMUX, you need of course two of these tubes, and you can put these tubes neatly in a fiber tray like this. Then the last sample is for a wall mount. You can see here a sample of the wall mount that we offer. If you want to do DWDM in a wall mount, you just order one wall mount and two of these ABS boxes that we can fit for you, or we can help you how to fit this in the wall mount. Thank you very much.